let intentions hold more power than actions. And that's why I fall asleep alone. I sit here idly finding timely spacing and phrasing while writing and scribing words of watered-down angst and heartbreak while my spirit runs wildly. How I envy my free spirit and how I envy what I was supposed to be. My heart inhabiting life-staking lucid dreams, liquid ambition, secret fiction, and other seamless things patched and stitched back into propaganda to sell my friends on the statement that life holds meaning. And I can write about the life I'm living, but most often it feels like I'm just writing, not living. But that's never stopped me before. That's never stopped me before, so I continue writing and seeking after love and learning so many things I never wanted to know. And now I'm a self-taught professional at letting go, accepting that only black and white in life is now gray vines wrapping around my mind and numbing me into falling in love, a sacred bond now a cultural joke. Still trying to live, but functioning enough to keep pushing. I wish I could finally inhale and exhale freely, but sometimes I need to choke. I need to be reminded that this is not another formulaic system I've come upon in order to feel accepted. But maybe it is. Because I've become pretty good at keeping my demons at bay. And I always tell myself I got them to go away. But every time I move on to a new point in my life, I want them to stay. And every day I'll invite them into my home stupidly, just so I don't feel so alone. So now I'm drowning, hoping somebody comes by who sees me as something worth saving. And the interesting thing about falling in love is that sometimes moving on keeps me from moving forward. I found out I'm not so brave, and I wanted to say this to your face, but my pride scared me away. So just promise me you'll tell me you love me, even if you're lying, because it's all I want to hear. Promise me you'll tell me you love me, even if you're lying, because it's all I want to hear. Promise me you'll tell me you love me, because I love you, my dear. And I know it's petty. I know it's petty. But then again, so are we.